Oh, and we are playing a rematch against him. Okay, so let's see. Maybe he's cheating now. What? Fresh, cheap seafood? What are you talking about? Ah, okay. Spain or Chile, yeah. I guess that's true. I'm not a fan of seafood, to be honest. Yeah, he was tiring for this, that's true. It's really funny that we are playing the same game now. I'm playing him again. Man. Okay, guys. Do you think I can take it again? Or will he just crush me now and cheese me and kill me because he sees some weaknesses in my opening? Yeah, right. The Swedish people, they have the ocean surrounding them basically. Why is there no seafood? Makes no sense. You should go out and catch some, Kemizer. Then you would actually have seafood.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Wait, what? What is this scouting? Ah, my scouting. Do I just get a cannon now? I guess I have to. Come on, keep scouting, Crow. What are you doing? No time for breaks now. Oh my god, last position. Damn it. Hi, root girl. I really hope he's not just 5 pulling me. Otherwise, I'm dead. Okay, I guess got the scout off, it's good. Was there a hatchery in the main? Okay, interesting.
You must construct additional pylons, not enough minerals.
Bro, please, just build that pylon. Yeah, this pylon and the gas is way too late. I was at 300 or over 300 mirrors. That should never happen. Okay, so Kemizek, I'm trying to keep that probe alive in his base now. So that's plan here. But I still have no idea what I'm supposed to look for. So there's no gas, I know that. There are two hatcheries. What are they? There are drones spawning. Okay, okay. Good, good, good. More drones spawning. Drones transferring to the natural. No mass of zerglings chasing my probe. Still no gas here. I maybe should scout for the gas in the natural at some point. That point being now. Okay, no gas. So, what's going on now? I have all the scout information, I only see drones. Now there's a gas, very late gas. Wait, what? What? What are my zealots doing? Oh my god. I only saw drones hatching, what the fuck? Okay, I need another probe out as soon as possible. I need to scout for a third base. Okay, very good. So the gas was very late, so I would say that means mutas are late as well, so I don't need to be super scared now. That's my analysis here of my scouting information. So my plus one is almost finished. Okay, I don't see an expansion here. I will scout more because scouting is important. I will scout the other main base as well. Okay, there's a mineral on the third base with a lot of sunkens. Okay, so what does that mean, guys? Come on, we are learning this together. So I only saw Zerglings and sunkens. Okay, so does that mean mutas? I think it does. Oh boy, look at my gas. Holy shit. My gas, Jesus. Yes, attack is natural. That's what I think too, guys. Okay. We're winning this game together, guys! We can do it! Oh, fuck. I guess we can't. Okay, we have Storm on the way. I'm using my zealots to scout for more bases. Okay, I don't see more bases now. I'm waiting for a Cydras to show up in front of my natural. Wait, there could be lurkers as well, right? Where are the Hydras? Why are they not coming? He's just defending with Mass Hydras. It's super weird for me. Everything may mean mutas for this guy, okay? I think I have a lot of Stormers now. So I'm gonna do it. I'm moving out. Okay, my plus, my 1-1 upgrade just finished. You have not enough minerals. I lost the complete. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Oh my god. Okay, I think I need another base at this point. Why are my units not going out? Oh my god. Okay, I need scouting, I need to see if he has an expansion somewhere. Yeah, he probably has 3 o'clock, that's correct. Ah, this guy annoys me so much. All he's doing is just defending all game long.
My life for iron.
Oh, is he really doing this? Is he really just straight up camping the whole game? Oh, my shuttle died. Take all bases and get rid of, yeah, GG, but it's still annoying. He's just doing this stuff this whole time. Oh, Jones, you can't. I guess you can. Never mind. Oh, he's just camping. Oh, it's so sad. Can he even look into the mirror? What's his plan? He's just literally trying to like play a survival game where he survives as long as possible. There's no way he can win a game like this. That's so weird. I'm going to sing Mind Controller's Drones now. Seriously. And I will beat him with Mass Guardians. So annoying, he has to suffer. I can't believe he's really doing it, I just can't believe it. Oh, he wants to expand. That's cute. Oh, wait, where's my shuttle speed? Ah, fuck. Okay, I think the mind control is ready. No, it's not. Ah. Oh, I should actually get some core there, by the way. If he goes for like mass guardians now, I'm pretty fucked. He's not moving out. Yeah, but the question is, will he have a drone in the main? Psy limit exceeded. I guess we have to start another race to get more units.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, okay, wait, 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 wait. Hotkey C, right? Yes. Yeah, we'll see, we'll see.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Goodbye. He's dropping me right now. He's dropping me right now. Time to start another race, guys. Wait, what's he doing here? Look at this storm. Oh, nice. Okay, we got our hatchery, guys. Oh shit, it's actually a lot of units. Can you play with cardboard mod? I did that before, but I'm trying to get up in ladder in MMR right now, so I don't think I can play better with cardboard mod. So sorry about that, but I think it's not going to work out. Yeah, before I can make more hatcheries, I need drones first, you know? Spam cannons, yeah, I'm doing that now. Okay, that should be enough. Warriors have engaged the enemy. I see thy call. Overwhelming. We need focus. Annihilate. I see thy call. Yeah, that's true actually. Yeah, but I'm not breaking this sadly. I have no observer. Bring an overlord, yes. But they are slow. Oh really? They're just getting stuck here? Okay, what should I do, guys? Guardians?
Yeah, I have
Drop him with Zerg things? That's not going to work. I will lose a game like that. At least now I have supply for my Corsairs, I guess. Okay, so what do we have here? More spires for upgrades. Greater spire. That thing. And evolution chambers. For upgrades, of course.
I stand ready.
Oh, I have no semantic score anymore.
It is a good day to die.
Well, guys, I think that's a problem.
I stand ready. It is a good day to die.
Oh, I have no more river building. Oh, it didn't build the second the spire. I guess it doesn't matter now, I don't need a third one. What? Oh, I got the upgrade already because I mind controlled an Ultralisk. Wow. Wow, guys.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
additional pylons. I must construct additional pylons.
Oh shit, right, bloodbath. Where are my overlords? Wow, this is confusing, guys. Oh my god, no. Easy win, guys, easy win. So guys, I think it's really safe to say that I finally know exactly how you play PvZ. It's Mutilus Devorous Guardians. This guy. Yeah, it's incredible. The only way I can really beat a Zerg convincingly is by switching to Zerg mid-game. Oh my god.